Thank you. World premiere. World premiere.
This city's got it all. Bartenders, debt collectors, doctors, waiters, enforcers, killers. Now there's a new kind of killer in town. The bullet might have come from across the street, but the gun came from under it. Black market dealers are just like anybody else. They do their work, they clock out, they go home. Nobody keeps better records than a crook. Killers always leave a trail. All I gotta do is find them before they kill again.
Viking raids could get any worse.
The Danes are coming!
You, a lord of England, must tame the land. Establish a thriving village and keep it supplied as it grows. Construct fortifications and build a mighty castle. Train your forces and prepare to man the ramparts. For our enemies have harnessed an ancient terror. In this world, of steel and scale. Only the bravest leaders, the ones who can defend their strongholds, the ones who can raise an army, the ones who can fight together, will be known as Dino Lords. Wishlist now on Steam.
The game people have described as the most fun I've ever had with one hand. You can play as a dog. There are no vampires in this game. You'll get the right build and just delete a whole screen of enemies. The garlic looks like balls. Vampire Survivors is coming to PlayStation.
My name is Eric Hillman, and I am the composer for Flintlock. I would describe the world of Flintlock as this beautiful mixture of dust and dirt and grime with magic and gods and wonder. My main focus for the music in Flintlock was trying to achieve a sound that felt unique to this world and unique to this setting, unique to these enemies, unique to these characters. For the idea of combat in this game, I wanted it to feel very specific and specifically small. For the gods, I went completely in the other direction. I really wanted it to feel like you were up against something awesome and something epic and kind of like you were up against a real challenge. I I'm most excited for players to experience a type of game and a type of world setting that we don't really see that much, that we haven't really seen that much in video games yet. In the faces of the gods below.
World premiere.
Not always like this. Our empire was lost to centuries of mist. Did we overuse the Perlas, their infinite power? Maybe. The horrors were born, and that day, the cataclysmo began. We sought refuge on the peak, and we grew stronger there. Then, one night, instead of fear, came hope. She bent the Perlas to her will. With her we stood unbreakable.
Take our hourglass, hero. Collect your bearings and focus your mind. And enter Death's realm once again.
You really think you can kill Death, though? We don't have a string for him.
What kind of legend would it be without Spire mayhem?
Allow me to interfere as the gods did it with you.
I want to see Death's heart encased in a prison of ice.
Death must die!
Rise again, hero. This is not your end.
When Earth turns against you, survival. This is all that matters. We are pioneers of our time. We live to expand. We live to rebuild. We live to survive.
Thank you.
world premiere.
And the Whispers, brought now to the fore. The light of victory casts a long shadow. And in that nighted gloom, your fragile triumph is under siege. Decency must be defended. Righteousness reinforced. This realm must stand fast against those who would seek to poison it and bleed it dry. This squalid kingdom, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them.
Hello, I'm Anuar Noriega, CEO and co-founder of Wabi Sabi Games, a team of developers mainly located in Latin America. Growing up, we were heavily inspired by retro platformers, anime, and graffiti, and wanted to share all that love with the world with our own very first video game. Rakugaki. This is the first project we have created together as a team, and we are very proud to be both published by Gearbox Publishing and also included as part of Riot Games' Underrepresented Founders Program. Now, here's a first look.
World premiere.
They erased everything that made our city great. Our art, and even the people, scrubbed and drained. But I know what I have to do. The only way to resist? To get our voices back. Is with Daku Gaki.
Broken Roads is a post-apocalyptic, narrative-driven RPG set in the desolate beauty of the vast Australian outback. To survive, you'll have to make tough choices guided by the Moral Compass, an all-new alignment system that will test your worldview against nihilist, humanist, utilitarian, and Machiavellian ideas. Become a hired gun, a jackaroo, a surveyor, or a member of a barter crew. And discover their unique attribute bonuses, starting skills, and reputation within the world. Form bonds with a diverse cast of companions, each with their own moral leaning and ideal outcome for the many challenges you'll face on your journey across Western Australia. Broken Roads is available now.
Avalon has been reduced to the shadow of a bygone age. Nightmares have breached the last standing bastion of reverie. The heroes of the Raven's Watch are our last hope to overcome these evils.
Come to me, friends!
That's not enough to kill me!
Raven's Watch, heed my call. I am Morgan, for Avalon!
And return my dear brother to his eternal rest.
For Reverie!
I fear a darker menace lurks deep within the shadows.
The trials are upon us. Will we finally see one worthy of the Chalice of Immortality?
I'd be cool with a wizard who could survive past the first round. This wizard wields fire arcana. Easy to learn, hard to master. Maybe the contest is finally heating up.
Smell that burning? That's the scent of failure.
She's onto an electrifying strategy. Earth meets lightning.
Lightning gets me all tingly inside.
Welcome to Deadsville.
Population, her.
Now these four have the right idea. Any rules against teaming up?
Nope. Using others as shields is a time-honored tradition. Incredible! The best I've seen yet.
But to win, it will take a champion. A master.
No. A legend.
Streets of Rogue 2 is a high-octane RPG sandbox set in a vast, randomly generated open world. With this ambitious sequel, our goal is to create the most open-ended and fun sandbox experience ever and evolve the ultimate freedom of choice that made the original game a cult hit. In Streets of Rogue 2, your mission is to overthrow a corrupt president of a small country, either solo or with friends via online co-op. How you reach your goal is completely up to you. Assemble a mercenary army and plan a coup. Stage a zombie virus outbreak. Or just chill out, build a farm, and totally ignore the main quest. Pick from a diverse roster of playable character classes, each with their own unique, weird traits. Take a look at these glorious bastards. Hacker, chef, cultist, wrestler, detective, ninja, also gorilla, and werewolf, and investment banker, and many more. Be sneaky, or go guns blazing, or make others do your dirty work. Get inventive and experiment. There are multiple ways to complete each mission. Wreak havoc with a vast arsenal of weapons, gadgets, and vehicles. Machine guns, shrink rays, bear traps, check. Supercars and speedboats, check. Boomboxes, banana peels, rat summoning ocarina, Necronomicon? Check, I guess. The huge, procedurally generated map of Streets of Rogue 2 features multiple beautiful biomes. Bustling cities, serene countryside, mysterious caves, sunlit islands, creepy graveyards. Explore this lively world, engage with its quirky inhabitants, and write your own story. Streets of Rogue 2 is coming to Steam Early Access later this year. Add the game to your wish list.
Into the city of woe. In darkness, 33 souls join together. 33 gather courage. Against his law, we rebel. Fell beasts overwhelm you. Unite, bolster your defenses. Flee his fierce fire. Mend your wounds and press on. The fiends seek to consume you. The fallen may yet be saved. And the actions of the valiant are rewarded in relics eternal. Great is the wrath of God. And the second death may take you. Yet together, hope and help remain. Hone your skills. Indulge in modest vanity. Make haste to the gate. And quickly rejoin the fray. Sinners. 33 doomed. Mark my words. Only through pain and sacrifice will 33 souls become 33 immortals.
Gentlemen, we have an announcement to make. In a brave new world, anyone can be whoever they want to be, and nothing says you more than a can of healthy spinach. Spike D, with its special secret ingredient. Kids, remember your five a day.
show you the might of the House Belmont. Face me. Taste the fury of a Belmont!
World Premiere!